Now check this out. Explosion of the frame coming back together, spinning it around.